dati kasi hindi mo, Meralco, kayang-kaya yan. Kung ikaw yung Alaska, but it's a very different team, especially with the import.
There's Banchero exposed to the basket. Cuts that lead back down to 4. So Alaska, despite the fact that ang ganda ng offense na pinapakita ng Meralco, they're hanging in there. Inside once again, you just cannot stop Onuaku. There's a foul, and he will head to the line for an extra free throw. Even Baclao cannot stop him.